Hey guys, how's it going? True here. And Samson Binding of Issac, new run. Last time I think we did a Blue Baby and we went to Mega Satan. So we're gonna do a rework random again. We'll see what we get. Samson, and looks like that's Mega Satan and Void as well. Okay. This is the best one. Yeah, we'll go with that. It's HP up. Rate of fire, tier speed increase, and it gave me damage, which means, being Samson, I'm stronger now. Actually a bit of an issue, if I'm being honest. So I really want to get something like piercing tears ASAP. Or something we're not locking them back so far. It's not XL4? Holy cow. Nice, a key. Cool. And we're in no rush. Boss Rush Hush, I believe, are done. Yeah, I think Boss Rush and Hush are done, so we're just trying to get through quickly. Let's go keep exploring. There's a curse room, I wanna go in it. For a couple reasons, to take the damage for one, so our damage is higher. And two, to see if there's any good loot in there. Let me, huh? Well. Upset him, just this one way, drop my HP up. Nope. Well, Glutton's just dead. Yeah, we're going here. What is that then? Oh my god. Freaking. Oh. They keep adding new items. I love it. The idea that they're adding stuff is amazing to the game. Good. Excuse me. Didn't mean to yawn. I am a bit sleepy. Just got done. Little secret to the people watching this is I'll share it with you. Just got done for a really long session. About 3 hours. I think I am going to upload it this weekend. And it's more to come. I might just upload this one giant session. For the people who want to sit through and listen to it. And you're done. Keep a meat, very happy to get. We have our main damage output now. Let's get there to keep a meat damage, yo. Oh shit. Yep, there goes our build double chances. So, let's keep a meat it up. Yep, I hate that room so much. It's like the worst room ever. Range up, nice. They use a spacebar item. Lovely. Now we're talking. Well, it's not as useless anymore. Ain't no reason to sweat it. I already lost my double deal. And more damage. Oh, shit. And more damage I take? Well, I don't want to die, so actually, I probably should sweat it a little bit. Because we might be down to like one heart now. That's it. That's a good item. Good kill is if I'm really dumb. But I'm not. Well, I am really dumb, but. Yeah. Let's get that range up we always wanted. I like to try to get a key because I very much want to go buy a spirit art or item. That candle would be lovely. don't know what my HP is at. We went down to 3 hearts. I didn't get hit last 4. I've been hit. You know what? We should be good. We should be good. Paid for itself. Alright. That was a risk worth taking then. Super secret room should be right here. Let's hit the vision of us. We'll use it real quick. Take a Haglaz over here and we'll come pick up the Algaz.
Haglaz.
I was hoping the Haglaz would just like blow up the door. Nice. We got a key. And we'll come to the shop. Don't really care for much of anything here. We'll use that, I guess. I mean, yeah, I don't really care for anything in there. I guess, and we'll head on our way. All right, this is going okay. We got plenty of HP. Look at that. I really do hate these worms. Alright, we got it though. Interesting. The Thanksgiving especially, I already got my- fuck. I was gonna say I always have my play to play, but... Come here. Now we're talking. Glad it's if there's options, because it's just that good. I love there's options. It's like, it gives you... This makes sense easy. There's options just really fucking good. Cool. Alright. Go. Oh my god, stop producing worms. Stop it! No choice. Oh my god, that was the best worm shot I've ever seen. Hey, look, Shark Bird. I really want to deal with Devil this war if all possible. Come on. There we go. Much rather take Crack the Sky other than pay to play. Alright. See, our damage and tier rate isn't too bad right now, all things considered. So... Oh, god. That's close. Alright. That's what I wanted, was I want to have a charge and crank the sky if I need it. You know, we got a couple batteries back there. Son of a bitch, are you serious? Well, Annoyed? That's okay though. It happens. Ain't no reason to be upset. This isn't a daily run, it's just a fun run. Bighorn! There's a bit of a reason to be upset now. Bighorn's the worst. It's fine, I don't really care.
One makes you.
Oh god, don't need to be dumb. I'm already dumb enough. Ooh! I'm glad to take the damage up. Even though I regret it almost instantly. Mr. Squeezy would have been a really solid item. I was thinking about risking going in there. Oh god, I almost walked right into spikes. That would've been so funny. Is there anything worthwhile in here? Any hearts or anything? Do this? That sits me. Nice. I'm already really mean to my donation bank, so I won't be mean to it again. I prefer not to be, if I can prevent it. Alright. I kinda want another set. What do I get down here? Lovers. Nice. It's already useful, actually. It actually helps us out quite a bit. We needed HP, so Lovers is really useful for us. I would prefer some sort of spirit heart, maybe flight, where I get those coins, but hey, beggars can't be choosers.
The Lovers.
The sky is actually really good. I like the sky now. So let's keep going. Go. Ah, we're the best in the world. Oh dear god. Oh, come on! Game! Why are you being so mean to me? That's okay, we don't need Devil Dills to beat this game, right? Oh yeah, we should go for Angel Dills anyways. Come here, I wanna keep a meet up. Yeah, I'm still used to keeping meat mercilessly. Yes, it is. Nailed it. Alright. Damage is up. I want to be blessed. I want to go for the angel deal. Nice. That makes life a ton easier if that's taken care of. Yeah. No. This our damage is tied up now to where I don't have to worry about that as much. At least I feel I don't. Yeah. Fuck yeah. Let's go down here. I need some more hearts. And heart? Maybe. Fuck yeah. Let's go risk it all and go down here first. Then we'll go up there and try to get blessed. A 36% chance is it a. Alright. We're gonna go fight the boss first. Then we'll go to sacrifice. I probably should have blew those up, but I wanna save my bomb for like a tinted rock. I mean, I wanna hope for small rock. Small will be pretty good for us. I hate these guys in the bonies. Probably the 2 hits to kill. It's a small damage up. I mean, not big, not massive, but every little bit counts, you know? Yeah, we'll come in here. money and health now, huh? Oh, that would've been goof. Alright. Alright, we do need to pick up the pace though. I mean, it's taking way too long. Alright. The recap, we'll take a little recap. The recap's pretty solid. Alright. Come on. There we go. We're doing pretty good on money now, too. This role is just me. It's my blood to me. I need to broaden my horizons. Alright. Freaking crap, this guy is so good now. I love it. Tough decision. I kind of want to go for the blessing, but now's the best time to go for it, to be honest. No, next floor. We hope we get next floor. We still got plenty of time. I hope we're dealt with danger. We'll deal with the devil. This kind of sucks. This sucks too. Now we gotta fight this pain in the butt. Oh god. You meat getting work done. Love you, Kiva meat. Alright. So far, so good. And we're getting there. And what we got here? Shoot him up. Crack the sky, you served me well. Shoot-a-boop will serve me better now. I mean, shoot-a-boop. Shoot-a-boop's just so fucking good. Since they made it actually good. Oh, come on, Drew. Well, I didn't expect him to spit at me, to be honest. Oh, shit. I got my spirit armor back. I mean, look at that. Shoot-a-boop used to be nowhere near that good. Used to have, like, a default damage. There we go. That's how my knockback was really useful, just pushing everything back, huh? And we'll kill all this time. Easy day. Now the shop or item room would be nice to find. We found neither. We got tons of HP to trade for Dill. Nope, we don't want Devil Dills. No matter how good they might be, I can't fall for it. Unless I want to do the Void. Always possibility. If we get like just like brimstone or some amazing devil dill, we might just go to the void. I'm just gonna tell you that. I mean, if we get a game winning devil dill, there we go. Oh, come on, don't do that to me. Oh shit, we got Benefit of Liberty Cap. Nice. Oh shit, this is what I'm talking about. This is a good room. Let me handle that.
Amnesia.
Really? Come on. Really? Damn it. I'm already getting along. Oh, we found the boss room though. Ooh, I'm stepped on that. So that's my nine room shop. Definitely shoot the whoops really fucking good. It's like a brimstone blast that scales better my god, we're gonna walk in. Can't tell what it is, we'll take this one. It's hearts. That really sucks. There we go. There's the shop. Item room should be on our side. I think. I'll just try to get on those. Oh! Well, Steam Cell really helps me out. I'm pretty happy about that. We got tons of keys. There we go. I hate this sound so much. That's a bonus too. See, that's why I hate the sounds. It had no right. It had no. It didn't want to turn around. The game said, "Oh, players, yeah, I can just turn around and fuck them over." Damn it! I hate the sounds. Hey, look, I don't know. Man. It's tough. It's really tough, just kidding. No, it's not tough at all. An Herbert's cookbook is a very, very situational item. And this is not the situation for it. Alright, let's go. So. Dank Devs 2. That didn't kill anything. It's kind of disappointing. If we get the battery or something like that, we can use. Oh shit. Didn't see you up here. Kinda wish we could kill this guy. Oh, that was a really good shot. I am mad. Alright. This is my power split in two. Nope. It's just one. Cool. And, I simply blew up the web, made my path a little quicker. Yeah, we get magic that shoot boop done, yo. You gotta respect the shoot boop. Our knockback push with the spikes, really nice. Oh, pound of flesh. That's really good too. Can't afford it. Not yet. Alright, we'll see what we can do. The blood video is really good. Here are my thoughts right now. I was simply copy that. Just get a pound of flesh because we have so many spare arts. We upgrade our Kiwa meat a couple times. I mean, we have so many art containers. We don't have no money. But we do know. Oh, yeah, we do. Please let me get in here. Perfect. What the spirit art never fell. I'll take that. I have paid 65. Let's go back and get a pound of flesh. I kind of really like the meat boys. Being honest, so I kind of want to get a fully empowered meat boy. One, 2, 3, 4. Alright. What I just did was really risky, but I think it's going to pay off for us. The meat boy is just so fucking good, in my opinion. And we can do some stuff in that room, too. And we still have lots to do. Look at that, me boy was about to get in there and wreck havoc. Look at me boy. Look at that. Me boy, our hero. Oh. Cool. Let's see this. Yay. Man, our item room's been kind of poop. Luckily, we got magic mush pretty early. Oh, Meat Boy! I love you, Meat Boy! You my favorite. Meat Boy's probably my favorite follower. I like him more than Little Brimstone. I just feel Meat Boy can do no harm. Oh god. Oh, come on. That was such crap, and you know it, game. There you go. It's the mall fight. I didn't realize what floor we were on. Guess you're not going back to do shop shenanigans. Yeah, I definitely plan on going backwards to do some shop shenanigans. But I really guess that's not happening now. Oh, frick. That was dumb. Well, goofs happen, and that was a pretty big goof. Curse of the Blind. Yes. Well, I always do. Don't let Boy go. Lovely. Meat Boy devoured them all.
One makes you small.
And that's why Meat Boy's my boy. You're my boy, Meat Boy. Get there, Meat Boy. I feel like I don't do as much damage as you used to. I can see they probably had a nerf one because a pound of flesh makes Meat Boy a lot easier. But that's where he used to be a lot more powerful. He's still one of my favorite angles just because he is such a constant damaging thing. He lets me focus more on dodging because I know he's gonna kill stuff sooner or later. Meat Boy, if you would. Go. And clear. Nice. Oh. Kind of wish we could got a car battery. Might have been the greatest room in history for me. I've never played that good. And honestly, it was dumb luck. I think. I feel it was dumb luck. I tried very hard not to concern myself with dodging. Maybe it's because I didn't overthink everything. That might be a big issue of mine, to overthink everything. Hmm. Or that's why I take so much damage. I like this. I don't like it anymore. Huh. Oh, come here. Let's get some more hearts. That's promising. Ooh, that's a half heart. That gives me, full orange invincibility.
One makes you small.
Acid Baby. Acid Baby is legit, because we have the PhD. We're not going to get no bad bills. Or we shouldn't get no bad bills. Full heart? Nice. So, if we can utilize Acid Baby, get tons of good bills, that's going to be nice. Especially if we got our HP back up. That was a mistake. Greatly regret that. Gimpy. Cool. I can end up dying from this. Well, okay, we're solid now. We're really solid. Cool. Okay, so our Bloody Lust is full damage. We got Gimpy. We got some decent stuff out of that. I feel it was worth it, for sure. Speedball, this is close to spawn. Yeah, come on. There we go. That was all kinds of shitty. Milf up health hills.
Up.
Now we're talking. They had that turret defense system. Not gonna stand for it. I don't like it. Oh, come on. No, not good. There we go. Bad gas. We'll use this. Interesting. Get both. Yeah. Up.
Health up.
Warp.
Up. Health warp. Makes you larger.
Bad gas. We got double bad gas. It's okay. We could have made that.
Bad gas.
That's just the power of S, baby. Make it, yep, cool. Got it. Ass baby, you're
health
too good!
Up.
If the ball is still, I would be really freaking happy right now. Nope, you need to be close to me. And our damage is really fucking solid. This is getting, when we get our full bloody lust going, this is a really good run. But we are stuck waiting for our bloody lust to get really solid.
Range up.
Okay. Also, we avoid damage one more time. Alright, we should get. Ouch. We're having some really shit luck on the item drops. Alright. Curse of the Blind. Again? I mean, fuck. We're not gonna get Void. Oh, this is gonna be tough to get Mega Sand. I'm gonna hope for a warp. Unless I get Angel Room on this floor. Up. Should have waited.
Up.
Our range, we got so many range ups. Our range is pretty nuts. Good god, I definitely should have got hit. Okay. Boy, could you get in there? I could really use you getting there. Come on, be a boy. Be a bro. Come on, me boy, be a bro. Why? Is he your bro too? What's going on there, me boy? Oh god. I felt slippery. Give me virus. It's a Mises. That could be helpful, but not now. There we go. Two human Mises pills. Okay. Interesting. Don't necessarily feel good about human Mises pills for our health. Having those spear arts and such, but interesting. Oh, here we go. Range up. That helps. Our range is definitely really good right now. Cool. I am the dumbest dumb ever. Yeah, let's go ahead and take it up. What makes me larger on up? I'm so dumb. I got hit by an attack that I knew was coming. Alright. This is still not been a terrible run. I mean, it's been pretty bad. But I'm thinking we can power through and still win. Maybe. Yep. We will go to the cathedral. And we will hope for once we don't get a curse. Curse of the blind again.
I can see forever.
Alright, game. I know we're on hard mode. I can deal with that. But the same curse three times in a row.
Range up.
And the amount of range ups I have are not even funny at this point. I'm worried, but, I mean, what can I really do about it? Get out of range up? That gas helps. That's, wow. This helps out a lot for actually. Very happy about that. This will be a plenty of keys. For instance, and now we're talking. Now we're getting some pills. You're stopping to range up, so I like that. Alright. At this point, I am doing as much damage to me as possible because my damage is great. Alright, felt pretty good about that. Meat Boy, get in there. Thank you, Meat Boy. I can see forever again. Acid Baby's like really fucking good, actually. I know I'm complaining about all the pills, but at the same time, we did get like 3 health up from Acid Baby. So it did sort of pay for itself already. I probably could have saved them and used those to damage a room, but my lack of dedication to that is going down pretty low as I get a little tilted. Alright. I mean, can you blame me? Oh god. Hey, I gotta do the daily after this. This is supposed to be our warm up. This is gonna be funny. This whole scenario is this. To be perfectly honest, Isaac's easier to unlock his room. My opinion. He got hit once. In fact, we got a mushroom upgrade. It really helps. I mean, okay, he's putting his buttons this round. Do we get it avoid? I cannot believe I just did that. There's a chance we can beat Delirium. And actually complete one of our goals that we came here for.
I can see forever.
Lock up, now we're talking. I mean, I don't have anything to get more luck up helps, but that's the end.
Friends till the end.
Alright, we can beat the Lyra. Just gotta believe. Get a really good item, it's worth copying. Copy it. Diplopia. But I mean, at least the SFB was paying out tons.
Yes.
Go. As long as we don't get unlucky and get Delirium as our first room. If that happens, we are in trouble. Maybe. Should have held on to that. But this is the do or die. Our quest, I like it. Swamp Rock, I really like it. In there, meat boy. I'm okay with him hitting me as well because I want the damage up.
Range up.
We'll take the panic pack. I forgot we have. There's options to have best. Okay. We got some things we can do. Here's the idea. If both items are good, we copy them and take more than one. That's the plan. And if we do that, if we get like something really game winning, we can make something happen. It's still Lario. Come pick horn. I'm not gonna pick up anything until the end. Alright, so here's our plan. If we're not picking anything up, is we want to attempt to make copies of good things. There we go. Possible. In fact, it's not very possible. Alright. There we go, low HP. I'm gonna copy everything in here. There we go. That's all the health we got. Hey, nothing else we can do about it. Alright. Meat Boy, really get in there, please. Meat Boy, please. Meat Boy, for the love of God. Oh, there we go, get there, Meat Boy. Now we're talking.
Isaac!
Yeah, I hear ya. Alright, not gonna do nothing. Okay. Please die. Alright. Yeah, stay there. Fuck. Hit. Meat Boy. What the fuck is that? What is this? He's just hopping everywhere. Oh god. Oh god. Need anything? Anything? Alright, we're okay. It's not over yet. Focus up. Meat Boy, boys in there, right? Yeah. You boys in there doing it. Oh dear god. I don't know how we dodged it. I'm not still up. Oh! Oh! You found the lifeboat! Where did you go this way? Oh god! No, 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 I can't kill him. Oh god. Oh god. Isaac. Oh god, the leader of your brown button. Oh god. Did he spawn eyes? Oh, boom! We almost had him. Oh, that was a good last effort. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. I enjoyed playing it. Please leave a like. It'll really help me recover from this loss. And I'll see you guys next time, alright? Bye-bye.